anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood? Welcome to my warehouse. Store as many cars as you want here. You can take them out at any time.
What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one. should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws' rush.
My contact says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley, some kind of house deal. Why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
Let's go find the graveyard shift and challenge them to a race.
Curator, the streets whisper of opportunity and danger. Two nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Welcome to the tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in PAR tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade. I hazard that's not the outcome some people wanted, and a local racer codenamed Kingsnake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free. Ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Guess there's no going back now.
Legendary feats of daring and speed, some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes.
Highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the Graveyard Shift. The gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even ship.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Time to crush this.
Thank you.
I've got this.
Of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.
think you can beat my crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Let's do this.
They told me you had gone south, Morgan. This fire. It's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lena Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
Thank you.
Here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
Again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
gas station here? It's like they're taking over.
burned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful gun.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Drive, man, but Angelina's has the best damn steak. Margaritas, too.
Gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero. Bailemos. Looks like I was right. You're still that payaso that got taken out. Morgan, I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos!
Look at that, I'm already ahead of you.
Good luck holding on to it. Hugo?
Payback.
Ah, that's where the fire is from.
After you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Tomorrow won't stop at the city. I know. You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
Got this. So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, verdad?
Just gotta hold on to the first place a little bit longer. Too slow, LaKatrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. Amigo, something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Ah! Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat. On the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's go.
Thank you.
say, first is feeling great.
Job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, grub. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that wind wasn't a fluke.
Let's do this! Haha! I'm not even trying!
Let's go!